Okay, I'm gonna switch out the show ticket for the slime generator now after I fight this extra cranky lady. And then it's back to the desert to see what's up with those miners. Oh, never mind, it gets used up. I like how they don't charge you unless you actually have something for them. Like if you call Escargot Express and they come to pick something up from you, but you can't take it for whatever reason, they don't charge you Oh, Jimmel Flubs. Okay, now to go head to the desert. What? I didn't go back in the dirt. Should I use the bus to get there, or should I just walk? I'm not sure if the bus will actually stop right outside the desert, though. Right where we're... at the end of the desert, I mean. Make sure our health and stuff is full. Yeah, I'm gonna spend the night at the hotel before I do anything. Actually, do I think I'm just gonna make sure this bus, whether or not the bus lets you stop where you want, where I want to stop. Otherwise, I'm just gonna walk. Time to spend the night at the hotel, then we're really gonna go, actually fight a taxi, I guess. Then we're gonna go to the desert. Oi! Yeah, Dad Ness definitely needs some rest right now. He's been taking the brunt of the attacks. Well, Jeff took some damage too, but... Yay! Oh, good. I believe that lets you destroy an enemy's psychic shield. It can be used many times. I'm keeping that! See if there's anything new here. No, nothing new. Yeah, jeez, I gotta watch out for that. Hmm, No magic butterflies appeared in these tunnels. Another one, wow. Oh jeez. Ah, what the hey, I'll fight them. I can always rest up at that. Oh, I forgot there's a rest stop right outside the. Ah, I should have gone there earlier. In that case. Look at that. It's a healer. Oh, geez. You can buy food items here, too. Wow. I guess this is all of. What'd she say again? Oh right, the sunstroke. I mean, the poison doesn't get healed by that.